Wahab Riaz to Watson. This will be an issue here for Pollard again, even with this big run chase. They're averaging about 54 pitching outside leg in the power play, the Tridents. That's been one of their problems all season. They are the most expensive team in the bowling power play.
It was great to see that they brought spin on despite that big six, only 8 runs coming from it. We've seen spin play an important part for a lot of teams in the CPL. Again, cramped him up. So Wahab Riaz, these two have got a wonderful battle going on. It carries on from the World Cup, where Wahab Riaz bowled a beautiful spell to Shane Watson. Should have got him caught on the boundary at fine leg and got dropped. But it was quick. It had Watson jumping around, and it continues again tonight. And he gets him this time. Imran Khan takes the simplest of catches. Riaz has Watson. So they're going to check for no balls. No surprise here, given the fact that Wahab Riaz is an offender regularly. Oh, he's learnt his lessons. Well done. So Watson, the danger man for the Stars, has gone for 22. The Stars, 48 for 2.
Just got pace. You can see he's beating for pace. It's hit the splice. Imran Khan initially was backpedaling and then came forward just in time. Not usually the quickest mover in the field. Good to see Wahab